Hey everybody, welcome back for another episode of Pure Trekking. I want to thank everybody for being here. We are here in Burlington, Colorado. Oh, wrong one. I wanted Freight Market. We're right there. I had to drive down the road and get some sleep because it was nothing. So we're going to go back to Garden City.
Get the job done. Keep riding.
Hey, what do I get out of here?
I keep left there.
Okay, I keep left. We drive right over that. I got her lost. I hope y'all are having joined us. Oh, we're going to Peterbilt in Garden City. Okay, let's go pick up the load. It's on the other side, okay.
Ready to rock and roll.
Okay. Burlington, Colorado to Garden City, Kansas. That would have been a nice load right there. Well, we're rolling down a straight lane here. We might as well get ourselves a thumbnail. That way I don't have to use any of these Oh, that one looks pretty good. What time of day is it? Nah, it's 6 o'clock. Get it by noon. This side? Yep. There we go. Okay. I hope you all are enjoying these and you like what you're seeing. You subscribe, like, and share if you're new. And the old timers, thank you for coming. Appreciate it. You know the drill. Way station. Let's see, do we bypass or do we go in? We go in. Dang way stations. Another way for the government to make money off of us. Okay, 140 mile to go. We're good. Yeah, I got some videos I gotta watch. Good friend of mine, Pure Snowrunner, gotta watch his video today. On both accounts, I got. Right. There we go. No, I got fuel just a few minutes ago, so we got a full tank of gas. Well, not quite a full now. Whoa, train coming. Yeah, that's a shorty. I've seen him a lot longer. Hey, pick a nose. Couldn't see where you're. Okay, we get this truck coming. I'm going. Okay, we're going. We got 70 miles to go. All right, we can do that. Come on, you freaking people. I slowed it down to 64 miles an hour. Up a little grade. Thank you. Wow, we drive slow. A dude. Oh, my delivery's right up here. Oh, I forgot I had my beacons on. I think I'm going to change. Give it a grandma. We are done. Thanks everybody for coming. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Oh good, we're level 30. No, we're not. Dang. Almost got 31. All right, thanks all. Bye-bye.